The secret is finally out. This is how I really toast my almonds without papers. It literally takes just a few seconds and boom, I get crispy nuts every time. More delicious recipes are on our profile.